when I saw the picture, I decided to go immediately. I drive my own car to there very fast and pick up some volunteer, and we saw them. It's very big wound. He cannot move. He was unable to stand or walk. The owner told me, have someone hit him, but we don't know what kind of tool hit him. And the vet said that it's very big wound, maybe into bone. He lived in the vet in the clinic for 15 days. After 15 days, we moved them from clinic to the shelter, and we continue treatment by ourselves. We try to hold him and let him try to stand, but it cannot control ourselves. So after 1 month, we let him try to walk a little bit, day by day. Give him some medicine, but still clean. The wound needs regular attention, one time a day. After 2 months, he getting better and he walk well. He can run, he can walk faster, running faster. He can play with another dog in the shelter. He very happy.
What? Yeah.